All right, this is Bob from Virginia Cage Fighting Championships. Can you tell me your name and where you're from?
Nick Gisclair. I'm from New Orleans, Louisiana.
And you got a little nickname. What's your nickname?
Rajun Cajun.
All right, you're going to be fighting on September the 20th at Virginia Cage Fighting Championships, Danville Demolition III. Your opponent is Levi Morse. What have you been doing to train for this fight?
I've been studying Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu, Muay Thai, my cardio, running head drills, just trying to keep on my feet, my toes, trying to keep it dominant.
All right, and you're 3-1. This is a title elimination bout. You know, how do you think you're going to win? How do you think you're going to win this fight?
I'm going to go dominate. Gonna go do my 4-1 and on to the next.
All right, so your last fight in the Virginia Cage Fighting Championships was against Tony Wilson. Give me an idea of how that fight went for you.
I took that fight that morning. Right when I woke up, I said, hey, you want to fight? Let's fight.
And your last fight was against Will Wilson. So tell me a little bit about that fight.
You know, he weighed at least 10 pounds over me, but I took it anyway because I knew it was just gonna be a little tussle, you know, a little something. So I took it just to get my 3-1 going.
All right, and so you won that. You're 3-1. You know, what do you see as your future?
I see it's me going all the way. They tell me I couldn't do nothing when I first started. I'm 3-1. I'm going to be 4-1. Let's get this 5-6-7.
All right. So anything else you want to say to the fans out there?
I wish everybody would come watch the show. You know, show support for all local fighters. I don't disrespect nobody. But when you're in that cage, I'm going to whoop you, get my win, and go on to the next.
All right, September 20th, Danville Demolition 3. We'll see you there.
Yeah. I put my shades on. Live it up like these on my last days. If time is money, I'm an hour past pay. Ugh, gunpowder in my hourglass. Niggas faker than some flour in a powder bag. Yeah, I put it down like my hands hurting. I'm on a natural high, but I land perfect. Some of us are lovers, most of y'all haters. But I put up a wall, and they just wallpaper. So love or hate me, I stay hate-free. They say we learn from mistakes, but that's why they mistake me. I got some weight on my shoulders. To me, it's like feathers. All hell easy, call it bad weather. I stick to the script, I memorize the lines. Cause life is a movie that I've seen too many times. You're on the outside looking in, close the blinds. And they say never, but fucking never mind. I've been gone too long, true or false, right or wrong. Hello, Easy, welcome home. Yeah, and I'm a blunt blowing, polo draw showing. I don't give a lovely motherfucker ass nigga with my money growing. No matter where you going, you don't need a bus pass. You need to bust your ass, nigga. I'm a blunt blowing, polo draw showing. I don't give a lovely motherfucker ass nigga with my money growing. Don't matter. Between two dots, young money's eating.